My name is Shannath Merbs. I am a professor of ophthalmology at the Johns Hopkins Wilmer Eye Institute. I am an oculoplastic surgeon, which means I operate around the eye, but not in the eye. So this would be eyelid surgeries, such as tumors of the eyelid or malpositions of the eyelid. I operate on the eye socket, fractures, inflammatory processes like thyroid eye disease, and tearing problems. I have several areas of research interests. One is trachoma. Trachoma is the most common infectious cause of blindness, and it affects the poorest parts of developing countries. It's taken me all over the world, from countries in Africa and South America to Australia. The infection causes scarring of the inside of the eyelid, so the eyelashes turn in, and they rub up and down on the eye until the individual goes blind. So you can imagine how painful that is if you've ever even gotten one lash in your eye. These surgeries are done in most countries by technicians, so they're not doctors or surgeons. And so my research interest has been to try to develop a surgical technique that is easier and more reproducible and more successful for these surgical technicians. I'm also interested in reconstruction of the eye socket. Most recently, I've been using patient-specific implants. So this would be taking a normal eye socket, the normal side, making the mirror image so it's oriented like the broken side, and then making an implant that's specific just for you. And we've found these patient-specific implants to be very helpful in complicated cases. So I started at Hopkins for my MD-PhD degree, and I've been here ever since. I obviously think Hopkins is great for both physicians and patients.